Welcome to Call of the Wild, the Angler. I'm having a leisurely fish in Golden Ridge Reserve. Off the bank. See if I can catch some catfish. Oh, let's get my rod out. Wrong one. No, not that one. That one. Don't want that on it. Want a bit of cheese. See what we can catch. Now it's gone a bit misty, so it's probably going night. Oh yes, it is in the tea time. Hopefully I can catch. Toggle at me line. There's me. We could just make it out. Is there any fish about? I couldn't see any. I'm hoping there's some catfish about. It's a little quiet on the catfish side. I wonder if my catfish will like a bit of hot dog instead. I think they eat hot dog. There's a lot of activity around here. Must be bass. In the wrong spot. Let's get it. Hello. I got a dude watching me. Let's bring that up a bit. And put it a bit further out. I always get this feeling you know somebody's looking over your shoulder. And you look, there they are. We get a bit on this game. Because it's multiplayer. Ooh, caught something. Ooh, let's see what we got. Oh, a little channel catfish. He still stood there. What's this? Not very big. Well, there's one channel. See if I can catch another. Ah, the bass are coming out to play. Not after bass. After catfish. Oh, that's a bass. You go and have a look. Oh, toggling. Ah, there comes a catfish. Somehow I got a feeling I'm still being watched. Must be a decent size one. I'm getting back. Towards the bottom, because it's not very deep here. Still being watched. Oh, that's a silver. We'll have a bit of a picture. Ah, oh, that's two. I'm surprised. Probably won't get any now. I'm hoping I can find some more. Let's have a look in the area. No, it's definitely a little quiet. Let's see the float. There's a few little fish about, but it's not what I want. The catfish have given up on me. There's got to be more than a couple in this area, surely. Let's try a different area. See if there's any this way. That's bass. Well, let's go and see with the toggle focus what's happening. The sun is setting. No activity except the fish that we don't want. Plenty of bass in this area. Not seen no pike. Any others? Lots of bass. Ah, here comes a catfish. Coming from that way. Must be from the other side of that bridge. I am surprised. There he goes. Back away. Now we're getting him back slowly. There he comes. Oh, a silver one. Oh, that person's gone now. Got nobody looking over my shoulder. I'm trying to get my catfish. Careful. Careful not to lose my fish. You're putting a bit of a fight. Decent fish. He's a happy fella. I gave me some credits, but hey. Right, I'm gonna throw it out again. I'm hoping I can get one more fish before I finish. No, that's a bass. Might be a fraction too far out. Let's have a look. See if anybody's about. Doesn't look to be. No, it definitely looks like I've run out of fish. Let's get back quick. So, I think on that note, I'll call it a day. So if you enjoyed my fishing trip to Golden Ridge Reserve, catching catfish, I'll call the world the angler.